we are here.
Well, it's like, see, we're ready to work on this project here, alright?
Brian!
What's up? What are you talking about, man? There's nothing there. Simon!
What walks on 4 legs in the morning, 2 legs at noon, and 3 in the evening?
Man, what are you talking about, man?
Yeah, that was really good. I didn't think you guys
would
get that
one. How did you do that?
You're a genius. Come on in. Yeah.
What?
How did you do that one?
That was amazing, Brian. What? I didn't think you'd get that. Hey, don't be modest. You know you do it. No, come on.
Thanks.
I laid out a few light snacks for you guys, so
Whoa, Lil,
get hungry.
Check out this spread.
Wow.
Yeah. These are not Cheerios.
I didn't know which kind of cereal you guys like, so I just laid out all of them. This is my
first. What hospitality? I'm blown away.
I am. All right, guys. Let's get the food later. We have some stuff to do. All
right.
Greek illusions.
Guys, what can we do for our English project? I got it. What if we just all dress up like giant penises?
David.
I think that's the worst idea I've ever heard in my life.
My dog came with better ideas.
Really?
Seriously, David. I mean, sit down. Pretty bad.
Really?
Sit down.
Really? Yeah.
But how about if we?
No, no.
That was good.
Yeah, that was
better.
That's what I'm saying. Going somewhere.
Trojan horse. We do the Trojan horse. We can make a Trojan horse and jump out of it.
Sign in. It's due tomorrow.
What do you think?
Damn it. Let's be practical here, guys.
What?
Fine. Ideas?
What should I think, guys? Wait.
Ah, I just use this one. Nah.
Wait.
So again, are we supposed to have another person in our group, guys?
What?
Aren't we? Like, don't we have 5 people?
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Four.
That's four.
Yeah.
We're missing somebody.
Who are we missing?
That'll probably like double our
ideas.
Yeah. Whoa.
Hey,
what
are you
doing? Hello?
Where's your house, dude? Dude, I feel like I've been driving for 10 years.
Hold on. Oh shit. I think I just ran someone over.
Oh, whatever. Just get over here. Where are you?
I'm on Adriatic.
I'm on the other side of Adriatic.
Oh. Come on, I'll come outside.
You guys, this English project's due in a couple of hours. Well, we need some idea. Something that's...
Hey. What if we all wear giant penises?
Chris.
Yeah, we thought of that already. Not gonna work, no.
That's a bad idea.
That's pretty bad.
Bad idea. Bad idea. Bad idea.
Hey guys! What's up? It's Athena! This guy's the cat demon!
Not much. Just trying to think of a good Greek illusion for our English project.
Did that thing just talk?
Well, I've got it! What if you all ran around with giant penis costumes?
Athena. That's a great idea!
Yeah, guys, why didn't we think of that?
Guys, come on, I just said that like 5 minutes ago.
Athena, you're a genius!
Are you guys even listening to me?
Chris, we be quiet. We're trying to work here.
Guys, I don't mean to be the party pooper of the group, but where do we find giant penises?
We can make that a clay.
Come on, Chris, are you even trying?
Well, you guys could make them out of clay.
Athena, that was another great idea.
Yeah, Athena. Athena?
See, Chris, you should learn from Athena.
Yeah.
God damn it, I'm just trying to help you guys. I wish... You guys just listen to me more often.
I know, Chris, I know.
I swear, if one more thing happens to me, I'm gonna bind myself with phallic symbols.
We're not interested, thank you.
Will, I think I've been a messenger from God. Where's your hospitality?
God.
Or Zeus? Come on, God.
Do that. Hi there.
Hi.
Are you a messenger from God?
No, I'm not.
From Zeus?
No, I'm not actually.
Then who are you?
Is Christopher on here?
That doesn't matter, who are you?
I'm actually David, the delivery guy. I witnessed Christopher running over who I believe to be his father on the way over here. His father.
Your father, Christopher.
No!